proved to be an uneven contest. Columba brought the Druid close to death, and then in true Christian fashion, relented. Rodman tells us that the Druid lived. What he doesn't make explicit was that the Picts stubbornly clung to their pagan beliefs. Many decades and many revolutionaries before the Picts would begin to accept Christianity.